dead. New battery in my ass. That's what they said it was when we got the car. Looks much better. In case I need him again. I did that this morning. As you can tell by all the mud and shit underneath the fenders. Hasn't let me down yet. Yeah, I was.